Who has the most shoes? Alright, for the next question.